Give the good old frog another try. Of course I wasn't recording. Oh my gosh. I just caught this absolute tank. Oh my god. Look at that, guys. Holy smokes, that is a freaking chunker right there. On the little tiny spinnerbait. Man, you freaking annihilated that thing. Oh my gosh, look at that donkey of a freaking bass right there, man. Gosh dang it, that is what I'm talking about right there. Oh my god, that is a freaking toad. Alright, we're gonna wait on this big girl real quick. I'm gonna let her go. And there she goes. 4.2. It looked like that's what I saw. 4.2. Man. No. Oh god. Oh, that was crazy. That was crazy. The first fish came off, and then another fish came and grabbed us. That was the craziest catch I've ever had. The first fish came off and then this one landed in the water and this one caught it. Man, these are some beautiful bass out here. Chunky, healthy looking bass. That's what I'm talking about right there. Yes, sir. There it is, another one on the little Booyah Pond Magic. Off she goes. Ooh. Yeah, buddy. Alright. Second bass today. Let's see if we can get another one. This elusive spinnerbait that's catching everything today. God, they are annihilating this bait today. There's another two bites right there. Yeah. Look at that. A little baby bass. Nice little baby bass right there. Let's see if I can catch another one. A little school of them right here, something. Yeah, look at that. It's a little school baby bass right there. Another nice little bass right there. Man, these bass sure look good though. Well, that's 4 fish today, not bad. Not a bad day at all. Even the babies are fun to catch. Got a wacky rig Senko, never fails. Let's see if we could pull one more out of this little hole right here. Give me one more. Just for old time's sakes. I think they learned their lesson now. Safe to say they learned their lesson. They said, "You ain't catching me no more."